June 4th, 2015, BCSN Summer Adult League Bowling, the Thursday edition. It was a night of the handicap victories. James Randall, Renee Davis-Williams, and Don Cranen all used their handicap to get victories in the team portion. Then King of the Hill, some big scores for the victory. It was Dave Patchen threw 10 strikes for a 268. He got the win over Michael Williamson, 7 strikes. He only got a 254, so 268 to 254. Patchen takes home the cash.